Injuries, thankfully.
New this morning, a scary gunpoint robbery in Manhattan. Cops say two suspects pointed a gun at two men in front of 230 Park Avenue and stole jewelry and designer accessories worth about $29,000. This robbery happened back on October 25th. The victims were not physically injured.